The most important is how the timing of the pick and roll. Everything must work at the same time. Make your move. Okay, so already now we are 3 against 2 over here because my defender is out of the game. It's very difficult for him because he needs time to go around him. The basic help is coming from the weak side. After that, if the defender chooses to come to stop me, I just have to keep him out and create space for my teammate. The most important is to find the way to do the right pass. It's the bounce pass, the pass on the chest, over the head, or the hook pass. So you just have to understand by reading the arms and the legs of the defender which pass is the easy run. So if my defender's arms are down like this, I'm gonna fake him and then I'm gonna pass next to his head because it's the most difficult pass to block, you know. And then I think the jab is really easier.